Hey Mateo, so all of HHC and some of your closest friends wanted to just make a video to show our love to you. This was Heather's idea, and I want to give her credit for coming up with it. And we all worked hard to send you this video, and it's dedicated to you, and we love you so much.
Hi Mateo, obviously I know this is like just a hard time for you, I'm not gonna pretend like I know what you're going through, but I just wanted to let you know that I support you and I love you. And I'm so like happy that you're in my life, that we've known each other for I think a few years. Yeah, we met like through Brittany while I was like still at like Wheelock. Honestly, it's been great to know you. You're funny, kind, compassionate, like, and also you're such a huge like advocate. It's so cool, like, so I see like obviously you're posting your videos of your of like protests you've been a part of. It's like really inspiring. Like I think it's like awesome. And you're honestly a true like social worker. Like you see everybody at their strengths, and you support like other causes for people that like are minorities or just like need like help, and, like, mental health stuff. Like you've been such just a huge like advocate and like leader too. Like when I think of the definition of leader, I think of you though, because you're so understanding though, and you take charge too. And also I just want to say like I'm here for you as well as like helping hands. We all like support you, we all like love you. If you need anything you can call me or text me anytime though. And you're so strong though. I know this like it's hard, but we're all here for you, we got your back. I love you.
Hi Mateo, it's your pal Michelle. I hope and pray you get better. My thoughts and prayers are with you. Ever since Life Teen, I will always be your friend. No matter what, your thoughts or prayers are with me. Text or call me. Your friend, Michelle. Put a candle
in the window. Hi, Mateo.
It's Peter.
And Sarah. And we want to thank you for being such a wonderful friend to us.
Thank you so much for everything you've done for us. Not just us. The whole world. And I want to say a few words. Even on your worst days, you still bend over backwards for all of us, and you have no idea how grateful we are for all your support, happiness, and love we get every single day. Oh, I'm touched. Just even on our worst days, even you bring us so much happiness, warmth, and sunshine. Yeah, that's...
We love you, Mateo, and we hope that whatever happens, that happens, you get through it peacefully.
Get through it, as always. You've gotten through everything you've been through in your life, and you have no idea how proud of you.
We are very proud. I'm honored to be your friend.
So honored.
Love you, Mateo.
Love you, Mateo.
Bye.
Hey, dude, what's up? Just wanted to make sure you were in good spirits. I know you're not feeling well right now. I don't know how to make a video that well, so I'm just gonna ramble on here. Though we've had political differences. But people can have that and still be friends, and I still think we are. Or we're still good friends. I do care about your well-being, and I hope you get out of the hospital soon. I'm still not good with videos, though. Don't ask me to be. Yes, I've got that
old. Hey Mateo, it's Allie. I just want to leave this video message saying that I love you so much, and I hope that you get better soon. I'm so grateful that you've allowed me to be part of this incredible club, which is Helping Hands Club. And you're such a strong person, and you're such an amazing advocate for not only the LGBTQ community, but the disability community as well. And I really admire you in that way. And I just hope you get better soon. And I know you're gonna get through this. We love you, Mateo.
All right, here goes.
Hey Mateo, it's Jess here. I don't really know what to say or how to put into words everything that I am feeling or going through or what you're going through even. I just like to say that you have such dignity and such grace, and you have a way of going about things that is just admirable. And I am so happy and so proud that you are a part of our lives. And I know that your flame is starting to dwindle a little bit, but it's not going out. You are not going to let it go until it's time. And you may be scared now and not know what's going on, and there's a rough road ahead of you, but you are still here. You are still alive, and you are still very much vibrant. And we are all pulling for whatever's going to happen, and we are all here for you. We are all your friends and your support system. And whatever you need, whenever you need it, you can reach out to any single one of us. And our flames and our light will be able to light you back up again and get you through this dark time. Just know that you are not alone. And as scared as you may be, we are here for you. We will be the sun in your day, and you will be the moon in our night, and it will be okay.
Hey Mateo, it's Alyssa. I do want to sit here and make a recording for you. I know we're not in the best of terms, and that we haven't spoken since you and I parted ways. I do wanted to say that I still think about you every day. I still think about your well-being. It's how I am. I give a heart to everybody. And when Allie sent me that snap saying that your health is declining, my heart honestly sank. I didn't know how to react. And I just wanted to say that I hope it's just another one of those medical phases that you can bounce out of it. If not, my heart is to you, and that just know that I will always be thinking about you, Mateo.
Hey Mateo, just sending well wishes and prayers your way. Stay positive and strong like you always have been and always will. And God, you're in God's hands.
Hi Mateo, stay strong. God's got healing power, man.
Hey Mateo, Shaitia, you already know. But I just wanna say, stay strong. You've been through a lot of obstacles and you managed to pull through them. We all love you. You even managed to help all of us on our bad days. You got this. You're not alone. I love you.
Mateo, Brittany Gershell wanted me to share this photo and these beautiful words for you. Okay. Mateo, you have been there through the toughest days of my life, and I love you to pieces. I know during this unprecedented time, things are rough, but you have a whole group of friends who care about you. And you have a special place in my heart. If you need anything, a video or reassuring text, let me know. I'm here for you.
Mateo, hope you're doing well. My brother, keep safe. Love ya. So.
Mateo, I just want to say that you were one of the first people I ever met at Massasoit. And, you know, I just hope you're doing well. You know, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't have the social life that I have today. So I want to thank you for, you know, giving me this opportunity to actually have a social life that I enjoy.
Hi, Mateo. So I'm really sorry to hear that you're not feeling well. And, but I just wanted you to know that a big part of my self-worth as a person came from knowing you. I used to be really ashamed of my disability. But now that I've spent time with all of you, I've learned that it's okay. You know, you're all so amazing, and I'm really proud that I get to be a part of a group like this. And this group wouldn't exist without you, Mateo. I wouldn't be the woman that I am without you, Mateo. We're all rooting for you. We all love you. And if there's anything at all that I can do, please don't hesitate to reach out. Get well soon. We love you, Mateo. And we're all here for you. Also, your dog is Tilly, and my dog is Lady.
Ladybugs.
Get well.
This is from Joe. Prayer, prayer, prayer. Love, love, love from Mateo. Love you, Sarah Elstrom. Love you, Peter Volpe. Love you, Mateo. And Joe loves you.
Mateo, I just want you to know that having you as my friend has been a bigger blessing than I could possibly ever ask for. Not only are you my best friend, but you are the most courageous, resilient, and strong person I have ever met. You are so kind. So, so, so kind. You treat everyone around you with so much respect, so much kindness. You love unconditionally. You support everyone no matter what. And you are someone who we can all come to for guidance, advice, or just a listening ear. You provide a 100% judge-free zone. And not only that, you encourage all of us to be ourselves authentically and without shame. You are you, and I couldn't be more proud of you for that, for being authentically 100% who you are, for speaking so openly about your struggles, for being an advocate for others who are too afraid to speak, and for being an activist and jumping face first into situations that even pose dangerous because you know that it's the right thing to do and you want to fight for other people's lives. I am so proud to know you. I couldn't be more proud of the person that you are. And you are such a light in all of our lives. I'm like getting emotional saying all of this because honestly, I can't even imagine my life without you. Like, you have made an indescribable impact and just impacted my life in ways I could never thank you enough for. Your friendship is such a gift and such a blessing, and you truly mean absolutely everything to me. I love you from the bottom of my heart, and it pains me that this world has been so cruel to somebody as beautiful-hearted and kind as you, because you are the last person on earth to deserve the hell that you have been put through. And it really does pain me because you don't deserve it, but I just have to say, the way that you have taken the obstacles and struggles you've been through and turned around and used them as a way to speak with and help others who are struggling, to encourage them to share their stories, to encourage others to always be kind and to never, ever pose judgment on others, that just speaks for my world right now. I am sending so much love, strength, prayers of healing, and prayers of healing your way. And I really hope you feel better soon because we love you so much. And, you know, we just need, you know, your kindness and your support and your love because you mean so much to all of us. So we are all wishing you a speedy recovery. And please know also that we're all here for you. And anything you need, I'm serious, anything, like, we are all there, you know, we're happy to bring you anything you need, we're happy to Skype with you, I wish we could be there for you in the hospital, I know, unfortunately, that isn't possible right now, because of the COVID guidelines, but just any way we can support you, please let me know, please let any of us know, and, just never for a second, you know, never, please never forget how much you to impact this world just by being in it, and please know how much you mean to all of us. Like, we are all forever blessed and our lives are forever changed because of the impact that you had on all of our lives, have had on all of our lives. You know, you're such an incredible leader, just starting HHC, and like, look what you've done. I mean, you've done so much. You have just moved mountains, impacted so many others just by sharing your story, and really just encouraged people to not be afraid to be who they are, really just have encouraged people to be themselves, to be themselves bravely and boldly, and just to be proud of who we are. You know, you really encourage all of us to take so much pride in our identities and our struggles and our obstacles and our challenges, because those things moved mountains, impacted so many others just by sharing your story, and really just encouraged people to not be afraid to be who they are. Really just have encouraged people to be themselves, to be themselves bravely and boldly, and just to be proud of who we are. You know, you really encourage all of us to take so much pride in our identities and our struggles and our obstacles and our challenges, because those things aren't things that we should be ashamed of. Those things are, you know, they're part of our story. They're part of our life. They're part of what makes us us. And I just really appreciate you for that. So I love you so much. Yeah, I could say a million more things about how much you mean to me and how much I love you, but thank you. That's all I can say. Thank you for everything, and I hope that you feel better so soon. I can't do the second half of the heart because my other hand is on the phone, so here's half of the heart, and just imagine that there's the other half of the heart on the other side.